I'm Amanda Guerra reporting from Cross Timbers Elementary, where they have had their own food revolution. This school is now serving things like whole grain wheat and fresh vegetables. Stay tuned to Eyewitness News 5 to find out what other districts are doing.